Our first song is A Holiday Invitation. This festive arrangement of Deck the Halls was written by Victor C. Johnson. As we listen to the song telling us 'tis the season to be jolly, let us remember the true reason for our joy, Jesus Christ, the Son of God.
Thank you.
Join us as we sing this uplifting song, Can You Hear the Angels? This song was written by Greg Gilpin and is a fast-paced and high-spirited melody. The angels showed the shepherds the way to Jesus on that wonderful night.
Such a heavenly sight, singing praises about a brand new baby born, the King in Bethlehem.
Wise men, well, they saw a star and they followed,
coming from afar to a manger.
Well, they found a baby born, the King in Bethlehem. Can you hear the angels? Glory, glory, glory.
This song is called What Do the Stars See, written by J. Paul Williams, music by Joseph Martin. This song tells the story of Jesus' birth from the perspective of the star that led the three wise men to baby Jesus.
Shepherd's Joy by Mark Hayes tells us about the shepherds who God sent angels to tell the great news of Jesus' birth. As we read in Luke, and there in the city of David, you will find him. You will find child-born Savior. He is Christ the Lord. As you listen to the words, you will hear the greatest story that has ever been told.
One fine night when all was was still, I saw a wondrous sight. While tending sheep upon a hill, one peaceful winter's night. For in the sky there shone a light so glorious and bright. Behold, an angel did appear upon the special night. Glory to God, glory to God on high. Messiah has come, God has transformed his night. The angel said, now have no fear, Savior now is born to you, your God has heard your call. In Bethlehem, in lowly manger, lying in a stall, go worship him, the newborn king, before him humbly fall.
Luke 2:7 says, and then she gave birth to her first child, a son. She wrapped him snugly in strips of cloth and laid him in a manger, for there was no lodging available for them. He is born, the divine Christ child, is a traditional French carol. In the song we will sing, arranged by Greg Bilpin, it is combined with Pas de Pan, another French carol. Both songs talk about the birth of Jesus Christ, which is why we celebrate Christmas.
He is born of the divine Christ child. Alipun is a song that tells us about the shepherds and how and the wise men and how they went to see Jesus in the stable. The words Alipun don't really mean anything. They're to symbolize the sound of the donkey's feet, the hooves as they. Anyway.
The precise English translation is, "All of us are joyful, celebrate. So come and celebrate as we praise our Savior for his birth with this next upbeat and spirited song."
Thank you. Giddy Up is a fun song to sing. It was written by L. Ostrid. It makes me think of lots and lots of snow and sledding down a hill really fast. So let's all enjoy our next song, Giddy Up, Let's Go.
Showbiz Snowman by Andy Beck is an exciting song which reminds me of how amazing God creates the winter. I hope you enjoy the song along with its dance moves.
Let's build a snowman.
Give him a couple of buttons to be his.
They are showmen. They love that part. And I love it too. It just makes it all fun. This is a piece that the Victoria usually introduces as well. And I would just like to take a moment now and pray for her and for other children that may be going through the same thing. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you that we can come to you, that you are the great physician. We pray that you'll lay your hands with Victoria and that you will watch over her, give her excellent doctors, Lord, and help them to decipher exactly what's going on and be able to work with her and give her just what she needs, Lord. We just know that you will be there with her, comforting her family as well as herself, Lord. And we just ask you that you will bring her back to health very soon, Lord. And we pray that there are no other complications. And Lord, we just know that you can take care of this for us, so we just lay it in your hands at this point. In thy name we pray. Amen. Rejoice. What a great song. It's got, O come all ye faithful in it. It's, O come little children, come one and all. It's got Good King Wenceslas in there. That's a mouthful. I saw three ships come sailing. Yes, we go right into Joy to the World. It's amazing. And you know, I know you know some of this music, so sing along with us. We love it. Thank you very much for being with us tonight.
Find love.